Hey, what is going on, people? It's doing yet another Applejack video for you guys, talking about the reason and the awesome why I think that Applejack is relevant even today. I started this series in 2017. Well, actually, I created it in 2009 and didn't go in until 2017. This is one of the most popular series on my universe, but the first attempt to do Applejack was for Black History Month event at the House of Conscience in 2017. From that moment on, Applejack began to build momentum and push through barriers and things that, you know what I'm saying, events that I've done that's been a real blessing to people. I've been drawing comics for about a good 30 years. I'm 36 and this year I'll be 37, so I have a lot of experience. But one of my things I wanted to do with the Applejack series is to affect the culture for the good. So now all of my titles are preachy or educational. Some of them are just good comics with great storylines, and that's what I wanted to portray. And I also wanted to portray a positive image of Black heroes. Usually we're always dealing with the heroes that's either dark or, you know what I'm saying, gothic, but I wanted to do something a little bit more upbeat and contemporary. So if you're interested in that and would like to know more, please don't be a stranger. I have a link to my official website. Anytime or anything you want to do to donate will be on that website. So don't be a stranger, check it out, and also check on the other titles and links in the description to know more about the Fablade Effect Galaxy Universe. Well, that's going to be it for today. Thank you guys for tuning in. Really do appreciate it. It's your boy Sketch the Artist saying, back on the grind. Y'all be blessed. Doses.